decades, Mars has captivated the imaginations of our greatest pioneers and organizations. As humans prepare to explore the Red Planet in the 2030s, many more robotic missions are planned for the next few years in between. What are some of these missions, and who are behind them? To start at 5 is the NASA Martian Lander, InSight. This is a robotic lander which was set to launch in 2016, but the launch was pushed back to May of 2018 after a vacuum test failed for the main seismic scientific instrument on board. If successful, InSight will study the interior geology of Mars, including interior heat flow, tectonic activity, and whether Mars has a solid or a liquid core. In doing so, we will learn more about the interior of another planet in the greatest ever detail so far. At 4 is the 2020 Chinese Mars mission. China has been gaining significant ground in its space agency, being one of 3 countries to have launched humans into space. The mission will consist of an orbiter, lander, and a rover. All 3 will demonstrate key technologies needed to launch a sample return mission in the 2030s to the Red Planet. China seems to have big plans for space. If their progress continues, manned missions to the Moon and Mars could occur after their robotic missions in the 2020s and the 2030s. Coming in at 3 is the European Space Agency's ExoMars mission. The first part of this mission was successfully launched and placed into Martian orbit in 2016. Called the ExoMars Trace Gas Orbiter, or TGO for short, it was expected to successfully deploy a small robotic probe to the surface. However, the attempt was unsuccessful. This attempt was to prepare for the second part of the mission, a robotic rover, in July of 2020. The rover will search for signs of life using a robotic drill. Searching under the surface of the Martian soil for signs of life may be the best bet if any such life was on Mars, since the surface is bathed in radiation. On top of this, a panoramic camera and multiple scientific instruments will gather a lot of data about Mars. At 2 is the Mars 2020 robotic rover mission, designed by NASA. It is scheduled to launch in July of 2020 and will be based off of Curiosity's design. While the design is based off of Curiosity, it will carry different scientific instruments on board, mainly aimed at looking for past signs of life on Mars based on examining the geology of Martian rocks and minerals. The mission will also help to prepare humans for habitation on Mars, examining the Martian dust for its health risks and testing ways to make oxygen on Mars. Coming in at 1 is Red Dragon, an unmanned Dragon 2 capsule designed by SpaceX. This mission is proposed to launch in 2018, the next Martian launch window, and if successful, it will be able to carry a 1-ton payload onto Mars. More importantly, the Red Dragon mission will test many aspects of landing and keeping humans on Mars. The mission is designed so that if successful, another Mars mission will be launched by SpaceX on Falcon Heavy rockets every 2 years until a Martian mission is finally undertaken. So even before humans reach the Red Planet, our futuristic scouts are gathering information